You know, you are so beautiful to me.
Oh, thanks.
I never seen anything so beautiful in my life.
Oh, stop it.
So, baby, have the last ADF.
Oh, no, I can't. Seriously, Jackie, I want you to have it.
You know, I usually can't stop eating, but for you, I can do anything for you. Oh. So, please.
Oh, my phone. Excuse me.
Yo. Can't you handle by yourself, man? Okay, yeah. Oh, baby, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Okay, so you stay pretty. And help yourself to the last out there. Okay, boys, it's good to see you. We need to talk about what's this big problem coming to the Earth.
Can I say something? Just in regards to the chores at home, I noticed the dishes is piling up, and I think Zach is on the dishes this week. Also, nobody been vacuumed the floor.
Sally, this is not the time to talk about this.
Hey.
You see, we got important things to
I'm
talk
trying
about.
To rescue the
Don't
world,
talk about the flat. We'll talk after.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, thanks for the question. Carry on.
A meteor is coming to the Earth.
Whoa.
There is a big rock is on fire. We gotta stop this thing to crash to the Earth.
Oh, there it is.
I can see it.
Yeah.
Oh, man, it's big.
Yeah.
That's massive. How am I supposed to stop that with my tire, bro?
That's a good point. I can only run fast.
Can you not remember we move like a scrum? We can put a force and an energy together and we can fly. Remember
yeah.
that?
Yeah,
that's
right.
Right.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
What all about that? And we can fly there and we can crash the thing. Ready? Grouch.
Fantastic Fobz!
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Hey, Us, are you sure we got enough power together to beat this thing, bro? Yeah, maybe. We're already heading towards the thing and you don't know if we're gonna survive, bro.
Yeah.
I just want to say, if we don't make it, I really enjoy working with you guys and I'm proud to call yourself my brother.
We're talking about a confession. I'm the one who broke the vacuum.
Oh, bro, I knew it, bro.
Oh, man.
Oh, shut up, everybody. Look, the meteor is coming.
I'm a scary rat.
I think you mean scary cat.
Whatever, I'm a scary something.
Hard enough, bro.
Will the Fantastic Fobz survive? Will the combined force of their energy be enough to withstand the meteor? If they survive, will Siaki fix the vacuum?
Hey, what are you talking about?
Tune in next week on Fantastic Fobz. Same Fob time, same Fob channel.